hearts to our most vulnerable. Everyday Pennsylvania children in everyday Pennsylvania neighborhoods with unnamed predators living next door. Senator Ward spoke on her Twitter recently of allowing voices to be heard in Pennsylvania. Many of these voices being the very ones she herself has chosen to squash. It is hypocrisy at best, but evil in my eyes. As my dear friend Taylor has often said, do your job.